So what we're doing out here is working with the artillery, the infantry, and we're doing a collective training event. So there's about 185 people here from across Western Canada here to hone our reconnaissance skills. We're doing a lot of live fire training. So for us, that means machine guns with live bullets. So it starts with one person shooting one weapon and eventually has two vehicles with full crews firing on the move with more complicated targetry, and then culminating with calling in artillery fire from 3 kilometers away onto targets. We're very safety conscious about how we do this, and we want to make sure that we teach each other the right skills, or we learn the right skills. And so we'll do a lot of stuff on our own before we get here as separate units. And then once we get here, then we'll do all of that together, and we'll take the time and do it multiple times just to get it right and make sure that we're consistently doing it right. Armored reconnaissance is the group of people that are going to be advancing in front of an army, if you will. And so our job is to see without being seen, to gather information on the enemy and ground in all phases of conflict, any kind of operation. For this exercise, the tactical armored patrol vehicles, the TAPV, this is the first time that the units in Western Canada have really been able to use that vehicle in this kind of training context. It's not so much ironing out the kinks as it is a bit of a first exposure to it. The tasks that we're going to get as armored recce soldiers are always going to be very similar. The platform that we're going to use might change, and so how we adapt it, that's going to be really up to the situation and the creativity of the commanders and the crew.